trying to pin something right now. Hold on. I'm trying to pin it, but it's not working. Okay, there we go. So, anyways, hi, Vicky. I know I sound sick. That's because I am. But I thought I would do, I guess, a makeup tutorial since you guys have been asking. And I did a poll on my story. And that was, like, the most voted thing. So I was like, I guess I'll do that. And then I'll just also be answering questions while I do it. And if I'm looking this way, it's because I have a makeup vanity. And that's where all my makeup is. You know what I'm saying? And I'm trying to find all my stuff. Let me move this over so you can see me. I'm trying to find all my stuff, but I just have so much makeup. Of course, when I go live, I can't find anything. Or try to go live, I cannot find anything. But I'm trying to find my eyebrow. That's why I can't find it, because it's in my thingy. Okay, guys. I'm back. I have to pin that again. I forgot my makeup bag. Well, one of many makeup bags, including with my vanity. So, why isn't this working? I'm trying to pin my comment, but it's not working. Okay, there we go. Anyways, I forgot this bag, and it has my stuff in here. So, we're gonna start off with primer and eyebrows. I don't know what my usual primer is, so I'm just gonna use this one. It's by Hourglass. And I'm also gonna be answering questions, so you guys can ask away. But I'm using this primer by Hourglass, and it's really good. I'm watching Bunk. That's cool. But yeah, I just start off doing this. How's my day going? My day is actually pretty good. It's like nighttime here. Or about to be nighttime here. We stand. Hi, Tim. Exfoliate girl. I already did. I cleaned my face and everything before I got on here, but I didn't want to do that because it's like, what's. No. Would you. So, anyways. I do my eyebrows, and I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills pencil. And if I look up, that's because I'm looking at my vanity mirror, like right in front of me. So while I do my makeup, sometimes I don't talk because I'm really concentrated. Hi, Elfin. I'm really concentrated on what I'm doing. So anyways, I do my eyebrows, and I line them. Top, bottom, and whatnot. I'm gonna try to. No, I can't do it. I was gonna say I'm gonna try to do it while looking into the iPhone camera. But I can't do that. That's too freaking hard. But yeah, I just wanted to get on live and do a Q&A. I'm so tired of people. People are getting on my last nerve, like, the last couple days, and I think that's also why I'm sick, is because I'm just so stressed out, because people have just been getting on my last day on nerve, and making me mad, especially yesterday. Especially yesterday, people were just really trying to irk me. And saying stuff about me, and it's really annoying, you know, I don't like that. But anyways, whatever about that, I'm so sick, like, I'm out of breath just doing my makeup. And I think that's on top of stress, me traveling, and everything else. Girl, let it all out. I'm trying to. I don't know, this last week, I just feel like people have been really trying to test me. And I'm not like a mean person, so I don't like to like argue, but it's like, come on, Browse. Hi, Tim, I miss you. But yeah, people are just getting on my last nerve, you know? But it's okay, it's whatever. And if you're wondering, no, I'm not going out, guys. I'm just doing this because y'all wanted me to. But yeah. And I'm probably not going to do my makeup the best because, for one, I'm tired. Two, I'm just out of it. Your eyebrows, they don't have to be perfect because you're going to use concealer. Concealer literally fixes everything. Like, every little mistake you make, concealer will fix it. So I use two concealers. I use the one by Kat Von D and NARS. This one, the one in NARS, I use medium dark caramel. And Kat Von D, I use neutral. Your personality is just like out of this world. Well, thank you. You're very sweet. I love when you're on TV. Thank you. But yeah. Can you guys see me? Because I don't know why it went out and it said reconnecting. Can you guys see me okay? I'm a perfectionist when it comes to my eyebrows, and I try to do them not too much. Go to prom with me. I don't even think I would want to go to my own prom, to be honest. But, yeah. So then, I'm going to take my brush. Can you guys see me and hear me okay? I'm going to take my brush, and I'm going to carve out my eyebrows. Why did my music stop, though? Why? So yeah, I'm gonna carve out my eyebrows. So I take the, what do you call it, concealers. And usually I mix them or just decide which one I want to use, but I put it on the back. Your live looks good, thank you. I don't know if you meant my makeup looks good. I don't know. Today you're not a trap star, today you are a donor. So I usually just mix them. Because one is like too light and one is a little bit too dark. So if I mix them both, it comes out perfectly. And it's is that little peep? No, it's not. So I go under my eyebrows. And this is the most like irritating and crucial part. Because if you get one drop of concealer in your eyebrows, it just ruins it. So, let's see. But I think I've mastered this pretty well. You're getting older. Yeah, I am. She don't like blood, so she never had a look. So I just go up. Because she really just asked. Ask what? And then I take my other side of the brush. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do this because I mixed it with, I was just about to mess my eyebrows up if I did that. How old are you? I'm 16. I don't know. Hi, honey boo boo. Hi, Fatima. Ella, I remember when you were young and you were a little fairy on TV. Yep, me too. I'm gonna skip this song because no. So I just keep mixing it and then I'm gonna do the top. The top isn't necessary, but you can if you want, but it depends. Oh, I thought I just messed it up. So I just go up and blend it into my skin. It doesn't have to be perfect because that's why I always do my eyebrows first, because when you do foundation first and then conceal your eyebrows, your concealer is always a little bit lighter and then you'll just see the outline. So at least with your foundation, you blend everything together, so there's not really a big difference. When are you coming to Trinidad? I don't know, but Trinidad seems fun. I don't even know why I'm doing this right now. I'm tired, but y'all wanted me to do it, so I am. Do you miss Disney? Not really, honey, boo-boo, to be honest. It was fun, though. Okay, on the beat. Okay, on the beat. She a freak over in the sheets. She got beauty in the beat. Yeah, to answer your question, no. What's your fave state to be in? Florida. Any part of Florida. Orlando, Broward, Fort Lauderdale, doesn't matter. I just love Florida, and I always have. And I always said I wanted to move to Florida one day, but not right now. It's always so hard for me to do my left eyebrow on top because I'm right-handed. West Palm Beach, yep, that's nice too, but I just love Florida. So state-wise, that's my favorite place to go to. Florida's just so nice. I just don't like the humidity, like, I don't know. Is Miles in here? I didn't see his comment. I don't know if he did. But, yeah, I would move to Florida. I just don't like the humidity, like, my hair would be messy all the damn time. Someone said, I want to move to Florida. You should. Florida's really nice. I think I want to go to college in Florida. Like, Miami area. Or somewhere close to Miami. I don't know. I mean, Miami, there's nothing really to do for people who are underage because it's just all partying. But it's cool to, like, visit for the day and, like, go to the beach. But I'm not really a beach person. I told y'all, I'm a perfectionist. Have you ever been to Georgia? Yes, I love Georgia. I love every part of Georgia. I love Atlanta. I moved to Atlanta too. You don't answer your questions. I am. So you go to public school? No, I'm homeschooled. But yeah, I moved to Atlanta too. Y'all got some bomb food in Atlanta. Literally, last time I went to Atlanta a couple years ago, I gained like almost 10 pounds. Like, I remember I was filming a movie, and I brought like all my clothes, and then I was leaving. I remember I couldn't fit like my pants anymore. I'm like, what is going on? And I was only like 11. And then right when I flew back to LA, like a couple weeks later, I lost all that weight I gained because it's the food out there. I'm a perfectionist when it comes to my eyebrows. Like, I can be doing this all freaking day. I need to stop. Y'all probably think I look crazy because it don't look blended in. How are you going to have a problem if you're homeschooled? My school is an actual school. I'm just in the homeschooling program of it. And there's another school right next to my school. And I can go to their prom, so. The only thing I wouldn't have is a yearbook. But I think I'm gonna plan on doing that for my school, me and my classmates. Where are you going? I'm not going anywhere. My fans want me to do this, so I was like, all right. Anyways, I think that's good for now. I mean, they could be better, but. Yeah, I need to put, what you call it, my eyebrows. Some gel, because my eyebrows here get crazy. Have you You have prom in your home school? Yes, I do. But I don't know if I want to go to prom. That's the thing. I'm not a dancer. I mean, I guess I'll go for the pictures, take the pictures, and you'll have those forever. But I'm not a dancer or anything. I literally probably just go to prom for 10 minutes and then go to In-N-Out. That's what everyone does, at least in LA. We go, like, they go to In-N-Out after prom or something. Anyways, done with that part. I'll probably fix my eyebrows more later. Oh! Hi, Doo-Wop. Who's watching this? Hi, Jasmine. Hi, Sima. I don't feel like listening to this song. So then I take my foundation. I'm gonna do my eyeshadow first. Who's watching this? I don't know why I keep checking who's watching this. Where do you work now? I'm working on some stuff that I can't talk about. And I'm coming out with a book. So I'm coming out with that, I don't know, I think in 2019. Might be October, I'm not sure. So, I feel like I'm gonna sneeze. Why did you leave Disney? It's because my show is over. It didn't get canceled or anything. This, the show is over. So what am I supposed to do? And I'm 16 now. I wouldn't necessarily do another Disney show. Did it hurt getting your braids? No, I actually have to get the, I have to get them fixed. Because I want, like, they're too thin. Another row could be made in them, so I'm going to get my braids fixed. Okay, now I'm going to go back with my concealer and use the same brush I did for my eyebrows. I'm going to try to do this. I don't know how this is going to... I don't know how this is going to turn out. I wanted to use... Actually, I might add some purple because I never do color at all. Like, literally ever. I'm going to do pink and purple. Oh my god. Might add the kamikaze. I know my eyes look... Put Jaden on live with you. Who? Jaden who? I know multiple Jadens. Hi, Nicole. Opinions on BTS. I don't listen to their music. Like, I can't understand it, so. They seem cool, though. Did Rihanna send you Fenty Beauty? Yes. Hi, Nicole. So, I'm gonna go back with my concealer. This time, the lighter shade. Or maybe I'll mix it again. I don't know. What time is it there? It's 6:38, but it's so dark outside. Unless, do you like taking my concealer? Do you like rap music? I don't. I do. That's why I'm listening to it. That's the only type of music I like. I used to hate music when I was little, but now all I listen to, like, when I'm in the shower or whenever. So now I'm going to cut my crease, and I don't know how. Shoot. I haven't done this in so long. It doesn't have to be perfect, but you want it somewhat good. Eating while sitting on the floor. That's cool. I mean, I want a big black knife from the new palette. Oh wait, hold on, guys. Which color should I do? Should I do the rose gold color or the lighter one? Which one? I totally forgot tomorrow is Veterans Day. Put on Taylor Swift. Girl, bye. No. I don't even listen to Taylor Swift, so. What time is it over there? Like, almost 7 o'clock at night.
We have 5 weeks to take our
so
demons,
I think. I'll put a
change
little bit. Mm-hmm. Have a lighter color to mix it.
A lot of pressure. It's scary.
Little baby.
Walk out?
I don't really listen to Little Baby either. Okay, so we'll see how this looks. Yellow cup, wanna shoot the time. Wanna shoot the time. Alright, now I'm gonna do. Shouldn't have taken that off. I'm gonna do some eyeliner. I would put lashes on, but I don't have lash glue anymore. I gave it to one of my friends. I usually hate putting eyeliner on, and I never do it, so. So this might not be good. Girl, do you like Ariana Grande? Yes, but I don't listen to her music. But if it has Nicki in it, then yes, I do. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it was gonna run out right when I got on the other eye. I knew it was gonna happen. And I don't have another one. Oh, I don't use eyeliner like that. This time? I don't think I have another one. have another, but I don't know. Oh, I've heard Thank You Next, yeah. Like, I haven't heard the whole song, but like a snippet of it, yeah. This literally looks terrible. Alright, so we're pretty much done with the eyes. I'm gonna cut. Of course, it messes up, whatever. I don't even care at this point. Go back with concealer and I'm just gonna fix everything. Chirac with Nicki Minaj and G Herbo. Alright, now on to the foundation because I'm really annoyed with the eye makeup. Do you guys like it? So anyways, I'm gonna do my foundation. My birthday is April 9th. Limited, not limited. Huh? Listen to this. So I put it all over. And this foundation, I know it's a little bit darker, but whatever. I like my foundation a little bit darker than my actual skin tone. Dirty and I can't do my own makeup. It's hard. Right now it's hard because I'm not really in the mood to do it. Like, I could do better, but... You're so cute, feel better. Thank you. I'll try. Hopefully I don't get worse by tomorrow, because usually it's like the first day you get sick, it's like whatever, and then the next day it's really bad. weird flex, but okay thing come from. Like, it's quite annoying. Go to creation. I feel you. Good as new in 24 hours. I love creation. I used to live right near creation, like on Riverside. And then I moved 15 minutes away. And my mom would always get me like the antibiotic shots with like, what is it, oregano oil and all that. It came from Snapchat, huh? I would always do that. This literally looks so trash, but whatever. I'm just doing it to do it. I would hate that oregano shot so much. Like, I would want to choke. And then she would give me the, like, one that had, like, strawberries and, like, bell pepper in it. That would also make me choke. And I would, like, just throw it out. But then I started drinking them. And then I got used to it. I didn't mean to do that. I accidentally clicked my friend's text. Sky, the antibiotic shot got rid of my strep throat in 2 days. I know, me too. I had strep throat, and then I had that, and then I was fine. But they also put me on medication for the strep throat, but I don't like taking medication when I'm sick. Because I don't like... I try to get the natural one. And then, if it doesn't work, it doesn't work. Then I'll go to antibiotics. But antibiotics make me feel really bad. Is who? Bad Baby? No one, I don't care. Y'all keep asking about the stupidest things. What time do you go to school? Whatever time I wake up. Like, my eyes are literally tearing because I'm so sick. How did it turn off? Hello? Sky noticed me. Hello. Yeah, I'm literally over this. So I'm probably gonna finish in like 5 minutes. And I don't know why this isn't working. Your makeup is done so well. It's really not, but thank you. I'm just not even in the mood to do it. She's homeschooled. Yes, I am homeschooled, for everyone asking still. Do grades hurt when you get them? No, they don't. That's why I didn't get them for such a long time, because everyone told me that they were just gonna hurt. And I'm like, you know what, I'm not gonna do that. And then I didn't. I was like, I hate all y'all for telling me that. That's a question. She used her mom's edge control. Yeah, I did. Let me turn this off. Where do you live, Los Angeles?
My songs always apply to my real life right now.
I don't even really care at this point about doing my makeup. I'm just doing it to do it. But I really want to take it off. Yes, I'm an asshole. Where are my eyes tearing? Think before you speak, huh? You put on my ski mask. On a dash, bro. Now I'm gonna put mascara on, which I really shouldn't be because my eyes are tearing up really bad. Hi, Claudia. Do I play Fortnite? No, I hate Fortnite. Like, if anyone ever asked me to play, I just like walk away. What's your favorite country? Probably Honduras and. Song for Rams by Trippie Redd. Probably Honduras and Kenya in Africa. Yes, Sama. Where you at? Hi, Kyla. What grade are you in? I'm in the 11th grade, going to the 12th. So excited. This is my last year. Mind you guys, I'm just doing this makeup tutorial for fun. I'm not going anywhere. As soon as I end this live, all this makeup is coming off. I can't stand makeup unless I have to go somewhere. I really do not like wearing it. Even on my off days, the most I'll put on is concealer and mascara. Any games you like to play, Saints Row, Tekken, like 6, GTA, all those games, Call of Duty, Black Ops, Pass 5. Hi Zoe. Do you like Michael B. Jordan? Yes. I think he's a great actor. I just hated his role in Black Panther because he was like the bad guy. That's the only reason why I didn't like him. But that just shows you like he's so good at playing like other roles. I guess nothing. Backflips. Miss you, Zoe. Mm-hmm. That was me. I really thought you had lashes on before. Your lashes are not. Yeah, I have really long eyelashes. That's one thing I will admit. If my eyelashes are pretty long, I don't need big lashes. Hi, Nicole. Love you, girl. Hi, Girls Pickles. So now I'm pretty much done. And I line my lips with my eyebrow pencil. I know that's weird, but it's like the perfect color brown for me. And eyebrow pencil, it's like you don't have to strictly use it for your eyebrows. I just line them as much as I want. And then I'm going to do... pretty much done. I'll stay on for a couple more minutes, so I'm pretty much done. Usually I put, I'll text you. I still have the same phone number. Okay, yeah, text me. Because I got a new phone and it deleted like a lot of my contacts, so I don't have your number anymore. But yeah, for sure text me. And when I come to Atlanta, I will see you. And then usually I put lip gloss on. Put lip gloss on top. Yeah, that's exactly what I'm doing. It looks like, I don't know. Turn this off. Hell no. Hell no what? Oh sis, your makeup. You didn't come to play. I didn't. I mean, this is not even my makeup good, so. It's really not. It's really not that good. But can you, miss you too, Zoe. But can someone please tell me who that was? They said they were going to shoot their shot. He was verified. I don't know who that was. What kind of mascara did I use? It's a company called Pure. Have I seen Nicki Minaj perform? No, not yet. But when I get off of this, I'll go look. I love your hair. Thank you. But I think I'm going to end this right now. So, that was Osiris who? Anyways, I'm gonna end.